that or something at one time.
Is it? Oh, well, we're only out for a week.
Box is left.
You all right?
Oh, yes.
Yeah?
I've recovered.
To Kidderminster.
But before the next lock,
look for nice. More. Yeah, apparently they filled this section in during the Second World War to transporting tanks and heavy equipment down to the.
Frying pan, or it's chicken Keith or not?
It's a southbound exit from the lock, between the Droitwich Canal and the river.
Clear. We shall do it. Yes, the flood levels are quite... People on the other navigable for a while. Very navigable using.
Plastic boats often cruise faster than canal boats. chucking their oil out, as they will have to wait for us to arrive at the lock before they can go in.
The lorry went over the lock.
Oh, that's a wolf in.
They've arrived and are waiting for the lock. The lock keeper wants us to enter first to reduce the risk of damaging that boat. So it has to wait there. The river level is often higher than it is today. Approaching the entry to Stourport Basin, which will be on the right.
Fantastic, man, that's the hideous thing. Okay, we need to be dead slow coming in here.
We're in.
made more water.
We've got to walk around.
Here's the channel.
Here's the channel then.
Which way is the wind blowing us? Check out the graphics from this distance, mate. Too hard.
Richard?
Onto the Staffordshire and Worcestershire Canal.
I was very impressed with the portable toilets in the ship's chandlers. What's got the ship's key, I suppose?
Gate paddles, potentially vicious but fast. Guess where we're going?
Oh, well, the Oxford.
Oh, bed last night.
That's how white horse everything.
Why can't you keep 10 ales when I haven't had?